Hi guys, it's the middle of the night and I'm bored. So I did a pride walk a little while ago and it looked pretty ridiculous. So I'm gonna try it again. And I'm using my Shani palette. It's Shany. Again, I got it off Amazon. This one is $27. It's a little more professional and has a lot more colors. That's why I'm using this palette. Now, I'm only gonna do my eyeshadow. Sorry, it's super bright. I got it all. There's a bunch of colors that are really... So, first I'm going to do a back swipe. A highlight over my highlighter. And, I'm just getting started with my thunder down, so it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna straighten my hair actually in the morning. So that's why it's a mess right now. I'm gonna wait till it dries to straighten it, and it takes a few days to dry sometimes. Alright, so my backwash, I'm gonna use highlighter. I am going to use a lighter color than I normally would use. I will show you after. Yes. Really bright. I'm sorry, you guys. It fits this later. Sorry, it's really bright. Light enough about here. Just closing my eyelids. Because I'm not doing my whole face, I'm just doing my eyelids. In a very light color. It's a little sandy matte. So I'm just going to back up so I can see a little better in my inner mirror. This brush is too small. This brush is too small and use that one for the other colors. I'm doing the white to make the color pop a little more. I did it really silly earlier. Not silly, but I don't know what I'm doing. So, I'm not looking for any inspiration online. So, we're just going by imagination here, guys. So, I'm a proud ally. I have many great family members. I don't need to say much more than that. Pretty liberal. Psychologically speaking. I mean, I do draw the line. Maybe you don't need to get into that. Okay, so then I'm face down. So when I think of pride, I think of the rainbow. So I think what I'm gonna do is pull the colors from one side, like this side and the other side. So I guess that means we're gonna start with the red in the center. I wanna make it nice and noticeable. I'm going to extend it over into big fish with my nose. And I really want to trick you. There we go. Okay, this is the end of the day. So I do love this pilot. The pickup is great. Follow non-existent. Sorry guys, I just wanted to see in the really bright mirror. I've got a bright camera. I should say. So I'm not really getting under my eye either. Okay. I'm seeing this guy. Right. So, maybe I can go from this side here. There we go. Okay. And that's right. Next we're using yellow. I believe in the rainbow colors. So, send it back. Okay, and yellow. And the rainbow is how I feel about everyone. I mean, everyone deserves to live. Everyone deserves a happy life. There's no room for hatred in my eyes. In my eyes. It's hard. You don't need it. I'd be tired for you all the time. I have no room in my heart for it. Does it make sense to me? I'm not forgive and forget with anything. Don't get me wrong, there are a few people I hate. Thanks. Okay. Right on yellow, guys. Next pink. Okay, here's a little hobby thing. And yeah, I think I have to be a little smaller. Oh, yeah, the other one. So I really like these brushes that have been from West. I believe it is like $8 or something. But they're the ones that so they're cute. So yeah, he's not really showing up for me. I'm gonna try this one now. There we go. That looks so weird. Yeah. It's bizarre. I thought it was 15 in the color. It's a little harder than I wanted, but I got red and white and pink and green. I got some really pretty buttons. Thank you. trying to make sure it's as close as possible so it looks like it's a little blended, so I don't have to blend after. We still got it. No, for these people piss me off. I don't really like any of them. But we'll do it again. I do like the pigment in this palette. You do get what you see, more or less. Especially the primer. So it's already looking 10 times better than the other look. Good. And then I'm gonna have to pull that off with orange. These little orange are made to go. Ooh, pretty orange here. Some pretty great colors in this palette. On this side because the light is coming from the other way. So already I'm liking it more than my upper lip. I don't know if I uploaded it to Facebook page, but yeah, I'm already open this book now. And blue, a gorgeous blue here. And then we put that there. Don't look right. But it goes with my lip. And again, it's the middle of the night, I'm just having fun, you guys. I'm going to cry with you. Can't get enough of this blue though. It's so pigmented. I'll fix that off here. So now I'm just going to go over and touch up everything. I'm going to touch up the orange. I'm going to fall right there, but I did pick up a lot. So, half of it's extended to my eyebrows, so fuck it. I'm going to extend it to my eyebrows.